We clap and sing hello. We clap and sing hello. Story time is starting now. We clap and sing hello. Hello, everyone. It's Heidi from the Corvallis-Benton County Public Library, and it's time to share another story with you. And the story we're going to read today is about bedtime. It is Who Will Tuck Me In Tonight? Written by Carol Roth and illustrated by Valeri Gorbachev. And it is with permission from North South Books, an imprint of Simon & Schuster, that I'm able to share this story with you today. So thank you to them. Who Will Tuck Me In Tonight? The sun was setting on the farm, and Wooly the little lamb was sleepy. But Wooly couldn't find his mother. Oh, who will tuck me in tonight? He asked sadly.
I will, said Mrs. Cow. Don't you worry, I know how. Everything will be all right. I'll tuck you in real snug and tight.
Then Mrs. Cow spread out the blanket and tucked Wooly in so tight that he couldn't move.
Stop, cried Wooly. That's not right. Oh, who will tuck me in tonight?
Fancy that, said Mrs. Cat. I can do it just like that.
I think I know just what you're missing. You need lots of bedtime kissing.
Then Mrs. Cat began to lick Wooly all over his face with her little tongue.
Yuck, cried Wooly. That's not right. Oh, who will tuck me in tonight?
Here I come, said Mrs. Horse. I can do the job, of course. When you're in bed all nice and snug, I'll give you a great big hug.
Then Mrs. Horse sat down on Wooly's bed, wrapped herself around him, and squeezed with all her might.
Help, cried Wooly. That's not right. Oh, who will tuck me in tonight?
No job's too small, no job's too big. I can do it, said Mrs. Pig.
Don't you move, I'll be right back. I think you need a bedtime snack.
Then Mrs. Pig brought Wooly a pail full of messy, stinky piggy snacks.
No, no, cried Wooly. That's not right. Oh, who will tuck me in tonight?
Don't you worry, you're in luck. I can help, said Mrs. Duck. Don't you fret and don't you cry. I'll sing you a lovely lullaby.
And then Mrs. Duck sang, quack, 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 quack. But it didn't sound very much like a lullaby to Wooly.
Enough, said Wooly. That's not right. Can't anyone tuck me in tonight?
I can, said Mother Sheep.
You're back, cried Wooly.
Yes, my little lamb. I'm so sorry I'm late.
She tucked his blanket in just right, not too loose and not too tight. Gave hugs and kisses soft and sweet and something sensible to eat. She sang some lovely lullabies. Then little Wooly closed his eyes. And that's the story, Who Will Tuck Me In Tonight? Written by Carol Roth and illustrated by Valeri Gorbachev. Okay, we're going to do a nap time finger rhyme. And so I want you to put your hand out and hold up your finger on your other hand. And it goes like this. Here is a baby ready for a nap. Lay her down in her mama's lap. Cover her up so she won't peep and rock her till she's fast asleep. Okay, let's do that again. We'll put out our other hand and put up our finger and say, here is a baby ready for his nap. Lay him down in his papa's lap. Cover him up so he won't peep and rock him till he's fast asleep. All right, well, let's sing Five in the Bed. And I have my five bears with me to do the song together. And let's count them. One, two, three, four, five. And what colors do you see? There's orange, blue, yellow, green, and white. And so show me five. You can either show me five fingers or five toes. And we're going to be rolling our arms like this. So you can practice that. All right, and we'll sing the song. There were five in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. All
All right, let's take the orange one. Put them right there on the floor.
Okay, how many bears are left in the bed?
1, 2, 3, 4.
There were four in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
Let's pick the green one. Put them right there. Okay.
How many bears are left in bed now?
1, 2, 3.
There were three in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
We'll have the blue one right here. Okay.
And how many are left now in bed?
1, 2.
There were two in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
We'll take this yellow one right here. Okay, and that leaves us with just one in the bed. And how about if we put that little one right here in the middle? And we will sing.
There was one in the bed, and the little one said, "I've got the whole bed to myself. I've got the whole bed to myself. I've got the whole bed to myself. I've got the whole bed to myself."
And there we go.
All right. Well, thank you for joining me for Bedtime Storytime tonight. I hope that you have a great day, and we'll see you the next time. And we're going to sing, "We wave and sing goodbye. We wave and sing goodbye. Story time is over now. We wave and sing goodbye." Bye, everyone.